I can tell you that Mazlin Nnamdi Kanu has really, really come a long way. If you have faced the kind of fire he has faced, you become fully radicalized. I've had occasion to interview him and we've interacted briefly, and I believe he has actually improved on his PR. His PR is solid. Trust me, his PR right now is solid. Yes, occasionally he can get angry, but you can't blame anybody getting angry over Nigeria. Nigeria is the mess. Anybody will get angry. But I can tell you that in Nnamdi Kanu, there have been two occasions I invited him on impromptu basis to join his room where we're doing a golden handshake between the Southwest and the Southeast. And he came on both occasions. And he was very mild-mannered. He even apologized when I challenged him on a video that was released during the NSAS where they were telling people to go and attack in Lagos and all that. And he said he won't do that again and he has not done it ever since. I can tell you there are people who are very close to him and they talk to him or they tell you that he is a much more focused, much more mature person today. I can tell you, but I can tell you that a few of us, we will do everything possible to make sure that this new relationship, especially in the South, works. I'm not interested in any political office. Let me say that. Because people always think, hey, everybody is interested in political office. No. But I can tell you that he's doing very well and we will continue to encourage
him. Let me tell you.
No human being is perfect.